Hello, my name is Rupert from the Surrey Coalition of Disabled People, and in this short video, I'm going to show you how to gain attention of the host in a Zoom meeting by raising your hand digitally. During a Zoom meeting, there may be times when you need to gain the attention of the meeting host in order to say something or to ask a question. Within Zoom, there is a way of electronically, or digitally, raising our hand to gain attention. To do this during a meeting on your Android device, firstly tap on the More button in the bottom right-hand corner of your screen. Sometimes, you may need to tap on the Zoom screen once for the More button itself to appear. On tapping on More, you are now presented with a list of options, including a button called Raise Hand. Tap on the Raise Hand button. When you do this, the meeting host will receive a message on their screen alerting them that you have raised your hand digitally. If you change your mind, you can click on More again and click on the Lower Hand to lower your hand. The host will no longer have a hand icon signifying your wish for attention. So remember, to gain attention of your host in a Zoom meeting, use the Raise Hand button, which can be found in the Zoom by tapping on the More option on the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. We hope you found this video useful, and thank you for watching.